this workshop, we saw that on the first floor there was blood donation, and our class ma'am also test the blood. Then on second floor we saw that how is the blood collected, and then how is the waste is collected and the plasma is collected. Then we saw different types of bags. Then on third floor we saw centrifuge and component, separate components. And fourth floor we saw
net
and all machines. Then on fifth floor we came in a room. We made a sample. We made a model of platelets, blood cells, and white plasma. The model we added red blood cells, white blood cells, and plasma.
And platelets.
And platelets.